Speaking of support setters, I'll try to give you some good advice. Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one. Fight.
Once you use your energy burst, you'll be able to use powerful burst attacks. Cause a phase shift with your attack, and you'll fill up your synergy gauge. With a lead like that, you're practically one already. Keep up the pressure and take them down. You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up! Alright, let's all turn out and finish! Let's jump right into the next round! That was a good, clean win! Wanna head into the next battle with the same support?
Round two!
But just remember, the most important thing is to pick up power to fill your synergy gauge! Your synergy gauge is full! Use burst! Burst? Already? You aren't playing around, huh? Pick up power to burn your energy gauge! You haven't forgotten about support, have you? Awesome! So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? You earned a new title! You earned a new title! Time to pick a support set! Okay, let's go! Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fight. You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. Wanna head into the next battle?
Round two!
Fight! Alright then, let's give it a shot! Incredible! You've already taken the lead! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use burst! Alright, now you're in dual phase! Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You earned a new title. You earned a new title. Speaking of supports, now then, who are you up against this time? Just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what you're about.
Round one.
Land certain attack, and you'll cause a phase shift. That was awesome! Way too early to use your synergy burst. You're starting to get the hang of it. Nice finish! The next round is where that battle was awesome! Can I expect some more of that for the next
round? Round two!
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle! Incredible! You've already taken the lead! Recalibrate your attacks from field phase. Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use burst for a nice finish! Awesome! My cheering seems to have worked, huh? Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to assist. Picking a support, hope this will be some good old fun. Don't you you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what you're about.
Round one.
You'll get the most from that Pokemon once you figure out your own fighting style. That was awesome! You've got one more speed. Time to recalibrate your attacks from field phase. Way too early. All right, now you're in dual phase. Did it! Come on, that was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with the same
speed? Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Congrats! You made it into the top 8. Now you'll be able to participate in the tournament. Tournaments are a little different than league matches in that you won't be allowed to change your support set between matches. Oh, and you'll be disqualified if you lose even once. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Go and give it all you've got.